custom bottle. It's a beautiful Bunsen burner morning at the Inorganic Ventures Lab. But you look down. What's the matter?
It's a long story, Miss Molly Q, but let me explain.
You know I'm just a container, and I'm not a complainer. It's an easy no-brainer to want to be TCT. They're not to sound like a lug, but to be more than a jug, I'll need a console and a hug if I can't be TCT.
TCT'd? What do you mean?
It's the goal of every custom standard, Molly. TCT'd means that I get to wear the armor of the TCT shield from Inorganic Ventures. It means I'm dependable and defendable. It all starts with a customer idea. They ask Inorganic Ventures for a specific custom standard, and then the big brains hit the lab. First, they go through our technical review of similar blends that have been developed over the last 30 years.
That sounds like a lot of blends.
It is. If they don't find a match, or if the documentation isn't right, they start building the exact custom standard. All kinds of things can go wrong.
Sounds complicated.
It is. It takes expertise, documentation, and determination to keep it from becoming a precipitate, the dreaded precipitosaurus. And if that happens, it's back to the drawing board.
Well, there is no time for resting with stability test. Analysis is the best thing to give me TCT. And there's reviews in Chromedal, Techlock, and Environmental. And I know it won't be chill to become TCT.
That sounds like a lot of work.
It is. I'll have to go through a lot of steps to earn the protection of the shield. I get stability tested, validated, calculated, formulated, articulated, regulated, manipulated, and replicated.
Sounds like the big brains are dedicated.
Uh-huh.
But once the big brains get it figured out, you're in, right?
Not so fast. Even after the custom standard is right, I have to be packaged in the TCT bag.
Why is that?
Even the most perfect custom CRM can be stalked by the Transpirosaurus. Over time, transpiration can rob a standard of its accuracy. But the TCT shield can ensure accuracy for up to 3 whole years or more.
That's great.
If only I can get that far.
The big brains thinking they stir until the testing concurs that the right mix has occurred. So I can be TCT. I've gone through step after step. So far I haven't slipped yet. I hope I'm up to the rep. Now can I be TCT?
Way to go! Now you're ready for the TCT shield.
I knew they could do it.
And now